Dr. Chamberlin, we'd like to dedicate this song to you. 3, 4.
To defend.